Sammy, what's your favorite animal?
A platypus.
Hey, Lucy, what's your favorite animal?
A unicorn.
Ew! Hey!
Where did that porcupine come from?
Hi!
Hey, he's cute!
Hey!
I think he likes me. Hi, porcupine.
Hi, porcupine.
I'm gonna pat him.
Whoa!
Why did you do that?
He's so cute. Oh, I want to pet him.
Yeah, pet him.
Yeah, pet him.
Sammy Toy Show!
Thanks to Hasbro for sending us these toys free of charge.
Hi, everybody. It's your best friend, Sammy. Today we're going to be doing another video with my awesome sister, Lulu. Hey, you want to say hi?
Hi.
I'm so excited today because we're going to be checking out
Porcupine Pop.
This looks just like a porcupine with the Nerf darts.
Yeah. I like how they say it in French. Pork Epic Pop.
Hey, Lucy, do you want to play some Epic Porcupine Pop?
Kenny, you want to play Epic Pine Pop?
No, because I'm a dog.
First, we have to clear this living room with magic.
This game is for two players.
Let's unbox this so we could have fun like these guys. Let's unbox it Sammy Toy Show style.
Die.
And here's all the 9 darts.
Nice, I'm playing a ball.
Hey, Lucy, are you ready to play?
Yes.
This is how you play. First, you have to pull its tail, then put all the 9 darts in the 9 holes.
Lucy, you want to do that? Put all the darts in there, dude.
Now, you have to roll the die. 1.
So that means I have to push his nose down once.
So you get this thing, you don't even have to push his nose down. And if you push it and these go flying, this one did it, then that means you're out.
Lucy, ready to play?
Yeah. Hey guys, who do you think's gonna win this round? Me or Lucy? Stick around because I'll show you another way to play this game.
Yes.
The way you can figure out who goes first is who makes the loudest pop sound. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. You made it bigger, so you have to go first.
One.
Ooh, lucky. All right, Sammy's turn.
Now my turn. Oh, why did I? 1.
Ooh.
1.
It's a 1. Wow.
2.
Sammy got 2. Oh, Sammy got destroyed.
Oh. Oh God.
No, the pain.
Oh, the pain. That's out of 3.
Okay, I'm back in the game. Okay.
Now I'm gonna try with the dice.
Whoa, you threw it
underneath. 2!
Oh, okay.
My turn.
Lucky.
1.
Whoa! Oh, wow. Sammy got fried. Hey, you know what? We gotta play the other way now because that's two for Sammy. Two best out of three means he lost that one.
It looks like Lucy won that version. Now we're gonna play this game differently.
I want the dicey.
Do you know how this version goes? You know what the rules are? The different way? Remember last time when this thing exploded, you lose? Now, if it explodes, you don't lose, but you have to collect the darts. Whoever collects the most darts gets a point. How many points should we go? How many points to win? Five?
We don't need the dice.
Five points?
We don't need the dice.
But then how do you know how many times you should push his nose?
No, you need the dice. Okay, I'm gonna go first.
We're gonna play to 5 points. Whoever gets 5 points wins, okay?
Okay. I get to go first. One.
Remember, when that thing pops, you guys gotta collect the darts, okay?
Wait, it usually pops on the fourth. Two.
What stage?
I got it.
Lucy didn't collect any. She got one. Okay, so Sammy got 1 point.
Well, because I didn't know what to do because I forgot the instructions.
Okay. I got one. Lucy, your turn. It usually pops on. I figure out it usually pops on the fourth.
What?
Oh. Ah, it's miss a turn. Lucy got a miss a turn.
Miss a turn.
Wow.
Your turn. Miss a turn.
Holy, what's going on? What? This dice is cursed. No way. That's five in a row. Four, six in a row. This is crazy, dude. No! Oh, no, Lucy got one.
Yes. It's so close to being it. Okay. If I get a tooth, I'm gonna pop on me.
Oh, is it cursed? Missed a turn again. One.
It's gonna pop on the next one. It's gonna pop on this one.
No. No, Sammy is wrong. It's random, dude.
If it was, then Lucy's trying to figure it out. I'm just gonna shoot me in the middle. Okay, go. Miss
a
turn. Two.
Whoa! Get him, Lucy! Get him!
Oh, I got one! I just forgot the structure. I forgot it.
Okay. That's
funny.
It's only 1 point. Don't worry. You have to get 5 points. Sammy only has 1 point. Okay, so let's go again, guys. No, it's round three because you won the first two. It's round three now.
Oh.
What are you doing? Right on your face. Do another one. Don't let it shoot you right in the face, Lizzie.
Skip a turn. No!
Oh no, Lizzie, don't cheat.
That's an automatic skip a turn.
Whoa, Lizzie, you threw the dice.
Skip a turn.
Away. Miss a turn.
Two.
Whoa! Lizzie, get him!
Die!
Oh, Lizzie, Sammy got five.
Now what'd you do? Now you just click it.
So Sammy got 3 points.
What'd you do? What'd you do? It's a tie.
No, it's not.
Yeah, I have four, she has four.
No, you have five, she has four. There's nine darts. Nice try.
I see that.
Oh. Well, mm-hmm. Sammy, it's 3-0.
That was like light. No. That was light.
Let's see.
Let's
see if Lucy could get a point this next round. Lucy got it. All right, it's loaded. Here we go. You ready, dude? Skip a turn. Let me make sure these are in good.
Two. One, two.
You never know when the darts are gonna go.
One.
Oh, I got it. I was pretty sure it was gonna pop. 1 point. Whoa, guys, it's getting serious here. Lucy, where are you going?
Just skip a turn.
What the heck is Lucy doing? Skip the turn. One, two, buckle my shoe.
One.
Oh my goodness, get him! Lucy got the porcupine. She won the whole game because she got the golden.
Oh, no, I won.
The golden chicken. Oh, you got four again. You did really good, Lucy. That's 4-0, Sam. What do you think, Lucy?
I got 4-4.
Yeah. This is round five.
Over here, the
And this round counts for 5 points.
No!
It's 4-0. Okay, Lucy has a balloon. I don't know where that balloon came from, but that's okay. All right, Lily, she's ready to celebrate her win, her victory.
Yeah.
Okay, remember, this round counts for 5 points, dude. If Sammy wins, he gets 9. If you win, you get 5-4. Okay, ready?
Yep.
Okay, remember, this round counts for 5 points. Lucy, ready to roll that dice? Let's go, dude. There it goes. Oh, it's 1. Whoa,
nope.
Miss a turn, dude. Lucy, where are you going with that thing?
Two.
Oh, it's 2. 1, 2. Whoa! Wow. Sammy wasn't ready, dude. Sam, try and get some. Oh, no.
I gotta get
Sammy.
Some.
Oh, Sammy got 1. No, look, you got the most of them. No, Lucy, you won, dude. Lulu, how many you got there?
1.
Yeah?
No.
Okay.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Whoa, okay.
6.
Yeah?
7, 8.
Oh, so Sammy had 1. You must have scooped it up, you silly willy. But that means you won the round, though, dude.
Yes.
Yeah, you know how much points you got?
What?
You got 5. How many points does Sammy have?
100.
He's got 4. Who won?
Me.
What'd you win?
Tomorrow.
What did you win?
Challenge.
You won? Yeah, you won the challenge, dude.
This
Lucy, go get your prize in the kitchen, remember?
What's the prize?
The Toblerone chocolate, dude.
And I'm going to get second place prize.
Get the Toblerone chocolate prize. Come on, bring it back here.
First prize is Toblerone with some coffee.
Whoa, I got a watermelon.
All right.
I got a watermelon.
Lucy got a chocolate watermelon, dude. What is that, Lucy? It's huge.
Well,
Sammy got the second place prize, which is a Toblerone slice.
I love Toblerone.
What do you think? It tastes good? All right.
And if you guys are wondering, this is a jumbo size.
Mm-hmm. Where'd it come from? What store?
I'm Costco.
Came from Costco, dudes. You like this game?
Yep. There you have it, everybody. That was the end of our video. As you know, YouTube is trashing kids' channels. So if we're still around, please subscribe. See you later. Bye.
Yeah.